Hey guys, and welcome to the first ever Mealtime Challenge. So you may be thinking to yourself, what is a Mealtime Challenge? Well, it is me doing a challenge during mealtime. Basically it is I try to think of an item, like, let's say, I don't know, a red toy elephant or something, and I think that'll be in my mail. If it is in my mail, then I don't have to do anything, but if it's not in my mail, then I'll go over to YouTube and go to my fans list by engagement. So basically, just see which of you are like the most engaged in all that and my stuff. And then, you know, whoever's first up, like 46 and 2 AJ, then I'll go and try to find them on Animal Jam. I'll probably cut that part out, like 46 and 2. See? There they are. And I just give them something because, yeah. So basically, whoever is like most engaged in my videos, basically commenting, liking, watching my videos, could win something amazingly. Probably not that amazing, but still kind of amazing. And yeah, and then I just go down the list. And if you've already won something, let's just skip past you. And if you haven't, then you know I won't. But yeah, and it doesn't even matter when you subscribe by, but only my subscribers. Can't speak today. Subscribers will show up on this list, so make sure you're subscribed so you can have a chance to win if I fail, which I probably will. If I fail, then 46 and 2 will get something. So I'm guessing right now I will probably get, let me look. Oh no, I can't look. That's cheating. I'm thinking I'm gonna get I'm gonna go with a gecko plushie. Let's do that. I think I'm getting strong gecko vibes. Fedora, awesome. I'm gonna just mute the volume because that is always annoying. Shark fin. That is not a gecko plushie, but I'm getting strong gecko vibes. I can feel it. I can feel it everywhere. Wings. Geckos never have wings, but still, if they did, you know. Yeah. I don't know. Okay, I will get one. I know I will. I will persevere. Oh, that's pretty cool. Ooh, a Cilioro. Why did I pronounce it like that? I don't know, but you know what? Oh well. Geckos, they don't have wings, but you know what? I know I'm gonna get a gecko. I just can feel it in my bones. You know, mummies. There have to be gecko moms, mummies, that take care of little baby geckos. See, I'm getting the gecko vibe from this card. I mean, there's geckos here, geckos here, geckos here, like everything. Geckos are great. Yeah, strong gecko vibes. What did I tell you guys? What did I tell you? What the heck? What is that supposed to be? That is scary. What the heck is this thing? Oh gosh. I'm kind of scared. I'm haunted. I'm haunted by this thing. What is it? I don't know. I don't think I'm going to be getting a gecko plushie, guys. This is a disappointment. Well, it's not that disappointing for you guys, because one of you guys gets to get something, which is pretty cool. Ooh, that's nice. By the way, guys, if you really do want to win something from me, then just up your engagement. Like all my videos, watch all my videos. Be a subscriber, obviously, and then you'll get to the top of the engagement page, which is what I'm at now. And I'll always be going to that just to see who's, like, most interested in my videos and all that. And whoever is, then I'll send them something and be nice and kind. So, yeah, just like, share, subscribe, comment, all that. And then you'll probably be able to get on this page. Ooh! Say something, I'm giving up on you. I need the gecko! I guess I'll keep that for my underwater animals that I don't have. Whoa, they have like a song for that? That's awesome. Oh my gosh, whoa, thank you so much. Okay guys, so since I am forfeiting because I don't think I'm ever going to be finding a gecko plushie in my mail, I am going to be giving an item to 46 and 2, who is at the top of the engagement list. And yeah, let's give you this rare spiked wristband that I just got in my mail, paying it forward. Okay guys, so that concludes it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you would like a chance to win something if I fail, then just up your engagement and subscribe, like, comment, share my videos if you feel like it. That basically just makes your engagement rating go up, and then you'll be at the top of the list for, like, me to choose someone if I fail, which I probably will, because there's a lot of items in Animal Jam. So, that's pretty much all. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to do all that if you want a chance to win. Okay, guys, so that's pretty much all. Thank you so much for watching, and goodbye!